Hi loves, hope you are doing really well. Today I'm back with another cleaning motivation for you. I'm not gonna talk a lot throughout the video. Today's video is just a little bit different. It's gonna be at slower speed, so you can put me on the TV and clean along with me. And we are gonna close the kitchen today, and it was a really messy kitchen. The kitchen got really messy as we had a really busy day, so we are gonna transform it. And I will also quickly clean the dining room as well. I hope you enjoy watching. If you do, please don't forget to like and subscribe. But now let's start the cleaning. In the dining room there wasn't that much to do. I just need to quickly wipe down the table, and that's really it. And later I will just mop the floors.
I'm trying hard to reach. Talking loud, I'll think over every word I said. Is I think too much. But you look like summer.
As you can see in the kitchen, there is quite a lot to do. I have all of this stuff that I need to tidy, and then you'll get to cleaning, so it's nice and clean and tidy for the next day. It always feels amazing to wake up to a clean kitchen. It's like a fresh start, even though it doesn't always happen. But I do try to leave the kitchen tidy most days.
touch, feel your breath in my lungs. Do you? Do, do. I love the taste of your tongue. Got a taste of your love, and I want you. And it goes way beyond the chemistry. The kind of friend that I can never have platonically. And they don't know about what's going on behind the scenes. But they don't need to swear. I'll keep it between you and me. What we're doing, yeah. Moments and scenes in my head, yeah. I'm waking up tired, but you're next to me in the bed. We're not even getting no rest, and we ain't got time for that. And we ain't got patience. Clothes on the floor, room is messy, won't pick it up. I'm too lazy, yeah. Wanna stay here all day, cancel plans, friends say I'm changing up. But you know I change for you, and you know I'll keep it real quiet. No explaining what we're doing,
so abrupt. The way I am reminded of us. I found our stuff, old Polaroids of times behind us. I can't get you out of my head. Thought I'd get my mind off of you. We stayed up late. She got herself a glass of Pinot Noir, the same kind that you always saved up for. Still, I find a sign reminding me of you. I stay up countless nights just trying to forget. Lying back to back in someone else's bed. But I can never seem to get you out of my head. I walk by cafe that you always go to. Don't know why. Was hoping that I'd make me bump into you and your friends, and we could pretend this is the first time. And if I'm being honest, I thought I'd really lost it. 'Cause I save all these stories, these love songs, the things I never said to you before. I have a trash bag dedicated just for you. Though I know your things I said I'd never lose, still I find a sign reminding me of you. Just trying to forget. Lying back to back in someone else's bed. But I can never seem to get you out of my
show. But if I'm gonna die, oh,
I've been watching cars pass by the window, always wishing I could chase them. I've been stuck here for so long, seeing my life like I'm watching a bad film. I miss these moments as I let them, scared of the thought of the end, of the goddamn prettiest thing I've ever had.
Would you pretend that you're in love with me just to help it? you in love with me, cause I love you so bad. Never say it out loud, won't let it show. But if I'm gonna die, I will, you know you broke my heart.
I'm a phone, want you to call again. So now you know where my mind is. But if you really wanna try this, dial 587 and you know the rest. If you're tryna hold me down, put me to the test. But
I don't wanna call you.
People just want fun, but I want some. searching and looking for the one. Is there really anyone? I've got my ear to the ground. And maybe someday soon I'll be over the moon. How long's it taking for the one in the shining armor to keep me safe and warmer, to keep me saner when I'm running out of willpower? The one who makes me happy, the one who cares about me. But when I wake up in the morning, my heart's empty.
The next day was the bin collection day. They arrived quite early in the morning, so we always take the bins out and put it out on the street the night before so they can empty it in the morning. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's motivation. Hope to see you next time. Have a lovely day. Bye.